Pandici has a great players. First two sets, they served very good and they did a lot of block and defense, and we were struggling about our attack. But then when we make it 2-1, we got relaxed and we start to play more our own game. Then we made it 2-2 at the tiebreak set. We won 3-2. We are so happy because just two sets, we know that just two sets will be enough for the semis, and we made it. We are so happy.